shows you a snapshot of how we've been doing. And this is from the second quarter, so July through December. This just got released a couple weeks ago. And you can see just how well, I mean, the state's doing well, but look at those close to 100s or over 100s. And again, these are the performance measures that really drive a lot of the funding, if not all, through from the state. You can look at the employment rate, retention rate, training, all those hundreds. Chester County has exceeded 5 of their goals, and we've achieved 4 of our goals. So right now we are in great shape, and if you want more specific information on these numbers, we can discuss these at the next WIB meeting. What this leads me into is one more plug. We're doing well, we can do better. And at the training last week, I reflected back to our comprehensive planning meeting in 2008 where we had a couple work days and really got motivated. We set the mission statement, we established the committees, and we really got some momentum. And I think we're at that point again to get re-energized with these training sessions and the solicitation of committee members. And really, I think that we would love to see some more active participation on the WIB. If you're thinking, well, how much time is this gonna take from me? Participation on subcommittees usually involves an hour meeting, and that doesn't need to be in person. A lot of them are over the phone, maybe once every month or 2 months. A lot of the action items are done through the partners or the specific programs, and it's more discussion, brainstorming, and idea generating. So not as much of the hands-on, but the just setting the foundation. So that is where I'm wrapping up, and there is plan sheets in the back.
Just wanted to say thank you to everybody for coming today. Hopefully it was helpful. And so this is last chance. Any questions on any of the materials? Or if there are follow-up questions, you can email them.
So is there a way to find out, like if you said to me, so I work for eBay, so if you said this is what, where eBay would fit best, or some way, instead of me going, well, I could do that or I could do that, like where is the need, the great, you don't have to tell me right now, but if somebody could look at it and say, this is where you and eBay could be most helpful.
Absolutely, yeah, we do some of that. If a participant is interested in a subcommittee, we absolutely are more than willing to help direct and guide where it might be best allocated. So
if I may, we have had requests from the previous session of having some discussion about the same question you have, Christine, and I'd be happy to have a conversation to just see where would be the best. I want it to be, as Jed mentioned earlier, in your interest and expertise, so it's a fit, but sure, we can talk through that.
Yeah, or even if it's like something, a gap that you have that maybe I'm not the best fit for, but or you find somebody else in the organization.
Great, no, we appreciate it. So we can definitely follow up.
And if I may also, we do have conference call capabilities that we offer. Certainly the governance committee, as Tony and Jen mentioned, that's how they function as on a monthly basis. So whatever support the Workforce Investment Board staff can provide, whether that's at a minimum conference call or other resources, we certainly want to make sure that we accommodate the good work that will happen in these committees.
Other questions?
Well done. Thank you.
All right, well, thank you, everybody.
Thanks, everyone.
Appreciate it.